You know this character, Shang. It means upper. It forms plenty of important, everyday use words such as God, boss, or good work. So that's what we're going to see in today's video. Useful words made up by Shang. 好，上课。
Come and fly away with me.
First one, Shang Di. Literally is upper emperor. The emperor over there. So it's God. Shang Di. 比如说，上帝保佑你。God bless you. This is how you translate it. But since most of Chinese people don't have a religion, so natives don't use this sentence a lot. 上帝保佑你。上帝保佑你。好 ,next one. 上天。This is how Chinese people refer to God. Literally is up in the sky. 上天。For Chinese people, there isn't a specific God, but most people believe that there's a power above us, over there. So, 上天, you can understand it like God for Chinese people. For example, 他觉得上天不公平. He feels that God is unfair. 他觉得上天不公平。他觉得上天不公平。Okay, next one, 上司。It means boss or superior. 上司。For example, 他对新上司很不满。He is very dissatisfied with his new boss. 他对新上司很不满。他对新上司很不满。And next one, 上衣. You know, 上, upper. 衣 means clothes. So, 上衣 is upper garment. All kinds of clothes you wear on the upper part of your body. And shirt, sweater, coat, etc. 上衣, 上衣. Okay, besides the meaning of upper, the character 上 also developed a meaning of to go to.Like in this conversation, A ask, 你上哪儿去啊? Where are you going? 你上哪儿去啊? 你上哪儿去啊? And B answers, 我上超市。I'm going to the supermarket. 我上超市。我上超市。Okay, this is some typical example words made up by 上 with the meaning of to go.上班, to go to work. 上班. For example, 我坐地铁上班. I go to work by subway. 我坐地铁上班. 我坐地铁上班. But it also means during work, or just in general, work. For example, 我上班时妈妈帮我照顾孩子。My mother looks after the baby for me while I'm at work. 我上班时妈妈帮我照顾孩子。我上班时妈妈帮我照顾孩子。Same logic, 上课。To go to class means start the class. You know, in China, when the class starts, the teacher will say, 上课。Like I said in the beginning of the video, 上课 means class has started, and it also means during the class or having class. 比如说，上课的时候不要玩手机。Don't play with your cell phone in class. 上课的时候不要玩手机。上课的时候不要玩手机。You know that practical example sentences can help you to remember the words fast. That's why in the flashcard I designed, also each word has very useful example sentences for real-life speaking. And besides that, there are fun, comprehensible pictures for each word and visual aids. They have been proved very popular and got a lot of 5-star reviews. I leave the link in the description box. Check it out. I'm sure you will like it. Thank you very much. And don't forget that there will be a little quiz and the whole list of today's vocabulary at the end of the video. So make sure to watch to the end. Let's continue. 上学 to go to school. 上学比如说我女儿坐校车上学。My daughter goes to school via school bus. 我女儿坐校车上学。我女儿坐校车上学。Next one, 上网 literally means go to internet. It means surf the internet. 上网，比如说我上网查一下机票价格。I will check the ticket price on the internet. Literally, I go to the internet and check the ticket price. 我上网查一下机票价格。我上网查一下机票价格。And next one, 上车。Get in the car or get on the bus. 上车。比如说，上车。我送你回家。Get in the car, I will take you home. 上车，我送你回家。上车，我送你回家。Okay, next one, 上瘾。It means be addicted to. 上瘾。比如说，这种饮料会让人上瘾。This drink can be addictive, can make people addicted to it. 这种饮料会让人上瘾。这种饮料会让人上瘾。Hey, next one, 上当。It means to be fooled. 上当。比如说，他上当了。那个名牌包是假的。She was fooled. That designer bag is fake. 她上当了。那个名牌包是假的。她上当了。那个名牌包是假的。Okay, next one. 马上。It means right away, immediately. Literally means on the horse, like as fast as you ride a horse. So immediately, right away.马上，比如说，不要担心，我马上回来。Don't worry, I'll be right back. 不要担心，我马上回来。不要担心，我马上回来。Next word, 早上。I'm sure you already know this one. It means morning. 早上，比如说William 每天早上都给他的花浇水。William waters his flowers every morning. William 每天早上都给他的花浇水。William 每天早上都给他的花浇水。好，下一个，晚上 means night. 晚上，比如说晚上睡觉前别忘了锁门。Don't forget to lock the door before you go to bed at night. 晚上睡觉前别忘了锁门。晚上睡觉前别忘了锁门。Okay, now is a little quiz before we see the whole vocabulary list of today. Pause the video and try to say all these sentences in Chinese.You did it so great. 太棒了。Now, it's a vocabulary list of today. You can take a screenshot and review it whenever you want. Okay, guys, that's all the content of today. Hope you enjoy it and learn something useful. 非常感谢你收看我的视频。我们下次再见。See you next time. 再见。Take care.